Merry Christmas. And off you go. Hey, you okay?
Oh, yeah. It's nothing. Hey, you're really good with them.
I like kids. Comes pretty natural to me.
Makes me think of my parents.
Oh, yeah? Where are they?
Oh, my mom died when I was 8, and my dad died a couple years ago.
I am so sorry.
I kind of suck at Jolly and Mary.
Well, why don't you come and sit on Santa's lap and tell me what you want for Christmas, little elf?
That is so incredibly creepy.
Too much?
A little bit.
But, for real, what's your Christmas wish, Kat?
Oh, it's not possible. It's not even a wish, really. It's more like a unlikely dream.
Tell me.
I want to write and sing songs. Like, not for Santa Land, but for movies and Broadway shows. I want to sell out arenas. Oh, my God. That sounded so cringy. I'm so sorry.
Why? If you can write as well as you can sing, what's holding you back?
My dad used to say, if I could dream it, I could be it. I used to believe that. I know, that sounds so cheesy. Oh my God, can we stop talking about me? It's your turn.
Oh, definitely not happening, no
Whoa,
way.
Whoa, you are the biggest jerk, come on. Come on.
I have a couple bands.
Why are we whispering?
Because I don't want my dad to hear.
Is your dad Mr. Mujiza?
No, I want to keep it on the DL.
Okay, you sing in a couple of bands, that's cool.
No, I manage them. Have you heard of Trash File?
Maybe.
DJ Sock Puppet?
Oh, yeah. Wait, they're you?
Yeah, well, that's my... Ho, ho, ho. It's a lot on that list, huh? Okay, smile for the camera. And off you go. Yeah, that's my band.
That's awesome. Why would you keep that from your dad?
I don't know. I like music. And I'm good at it.
I just don't think it's what my dad had in mind for me.
I don't know. I'm just afraid I'll disappoint him.
Oh, I think your dad would be proud of you.
Thanks. I think your dad would be too.